lovely day. Oh, Kenny, what a cute little bunny. I mean, you are adorable too, but whoa, look at that little thing.
Yes, well, yeah, the bunny takes precedence. He said, oh, Kenny, what a cute bunny, but you look okay too. I mean, that's why you're holding the bunny. He knew what he was doing.
It's hard to see anything past
superstar.
That little
Who's the diva
biscuit.
Now?
still you.
Yeah. Okay, we're at Lake Metro Park Farm Park. It is Farmer Monday. They're usually closed on Monday, right, Andy?
We
but
are,
this
yeah.
is a Presence Day. Gives you a great opportunity to.
Yeah, so Farmer Monday is presented by Solden Learning Center in Mentor.
Yeah.
It is a day of what farmers do in the wintertime.
Okay.
And what one thing farmers do in the wintertime is take care of their little baby
their
animals,
little
like
baby.
Marshmallow here,
Marshmallow.
Who is a mini Rex.
A mini Rex?
Yeah. So
okay.
We have
a mini dinosaur. A mini Rex. I get it. Well done, Morgan.
So
mini
one,
Rex.
Yeah. One of the things that they could do today
yep.
is be a junior vet. And Wendy here is
okay.
more than happy to talk to
Wendy,
about.
Our resident Dr. Doolittle, please take
right.
over.
Right. Well, we have a lot of work to do this time of year. As Andy said, we've got a lot of babies. It takes a lot of energy
mm-hmm.
and time to make sure everything is
working
healthy.
Perfect. Yes. Speaking of demons, yeah.
And so we're going to ask the kids today to help us out and check out some of our animals, get right up close and get their hands on some of these animals. I was
mm-hmm.
holding Blanche earlier here. She's a Brahma chicken, and I noticed a big lump here. Can you girls feel this lump? Feel that lump right there. Can you feel that? Underneath her feathers, you gotta dig underneath.
And what would that lump be, Wendy?
Well, yeah, isn't that weird? Have you guys ever heard of a lump like that being on a chicken?
No.
On a normal, any other animal, that might be a problem, but on our chickens, that's actually totally normal.
Mm.
That's a crop. It is not an egg. It's called her crop. And it's part of how she processes and digests her food.
Ah.
When you feel a big lump like that on a chicken that's squishy, did you feel how squishy it was?
Yeah.
That just means Blanche had a healthy breakfast and
ah.
she's ready to start her day. Totally normal on a chicken.
Wow, see?
Yeah.
You'll learn something new every day.
We're also going to use our stethoscopes. You girls want to put your stethoscopes on, very good. And we're going to listen to some heartbeats and some lung sounds.
Mm.
Let's listen to Marshmallow. Do you know where her heart is? Where would a heart be on a bunny? There you go, that's
okay.
right underneath the front legs. Good job.
All right. And so now, did you hear it, Morgan? Did you hear the heartbeat?
And it's going to go thump, 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 thump,
yeah.
thump. Because bunnies' hearts beat at 150 to 300 beats per minute.
Vivian, did you hear it? Did you hear the heartbeat?
Ours is only around 60 or 70, so
wow.
hers is 2 to 3 times
okay.
as fast as ours.
Vivian, did you hear the heartbeat?
Yes.
Oh, okay, well, it's alive. Okay, we loved it.
If our heart beat that fast while we were resting, it would be a problem.
Right.
But totally normal for our rabbits.
And so doing, checking up on every single animal, that's the summer, that's the winter duties that a farmer would be doing right
well,
now.
Well, year round.
Year round.
But this time of year, we have over like 150 animals
oh,
here
whoa.
In our care.
Wow.
So it keeps us very busy with all the babies.
That's so
to
cool.
check up
and
on
then
too.
who's this over here, Wendy?
And this is Junior.
Okay.
He's one of our boar goat kids.
Okay. So that's another kid here. We have a couple of
yeah.
kids and another kid. You guys have your own kids here at the farm park,
we
right?
have lots of kids.
Lots of kids. Okay, Andy, everything starts at 9 today and goes
yep.
until?
Goes until 5 o'clock. There's plenty to do going on. We mm-hmm. got the indoor playground, baby animals. You can play with horses. You can grind grain, make maple syrup.
Oh, my goodness.
There is and milk a cow.
And milk a cow. And veterinarian for a day.
Oh, yeah.
When we come back, there's so much more. Thank you so much, Wendy. We appreciate that. You guys like that? Pretty cool? Pretty cool? Ready for some more
yeah.
stuff? Yes, they said yes. Okay, that's so awesome. This stays here, right? Sissy can't have the.
Please?
She cannot have the.
No.
No. Okay.
But she can come out and play.
Sissy,
okay.
you are permitted to come out here and see the bunny, but
Sounds
you cannot
good.
Take the bunny home.
Okay. Okay.